Sorry, I have to let the cringe detox a little bit.
Really kitchen knives when I was a kid.
So he traded in the knives for a lifetime of studying sword. The katana goes with him everywhere.
Chat, you want to talk about chuny shit? When I was a kid, I used to stare into fire, right? Partly because I thought fire was really cool, but also secondly because I like convinced myself that I could like see visions in the fire. Fucking damn it. Okay, what I was gonna say is, do you guys remember the movie The Men Who Stare at Goats? I used to think that was the funniest fucking movie for a while, alright? So, there's this one scene in the movie where George Clooney is driving a car and he crashes... He's in the fucking desert, right? And he crashes into... Dumb movie, fuck you, I'll kill you. He's driving in the desert and he crashes his... Cringe, shut up! He crashes his car into a rock and it's like the only fucking rock in the entire desert. And the other guy, he's like... Jesus Christ, Lee, you have the whole fucking desert to drive in. And every time anything like that happens, I just have that one scene from that movie play in my head. Do you guys ever have that happen with, like, movie scenes? It's like my brain has been... You know what? Younger people's brains are being hardwired by fucking... TikTok and shit, and mine was hardwired to fucking... edit everything together like a goddamn meme compilation. All the time. Tips. All the time. Hell yeah. Cringe is F. Your cringe is F. What's wrong with The Men Who Stare at Goats? It was a good movie. It was a good movie. I liked it. Why didn't you guys like the... I'm gonna show you the trailer. The Men Who Stare at Goats. It was a good movie. You like the movie?
My name is Bob Wilton. I'm a journalist. I've been investigating...
Look,
a story,
it's topical.
About a classified government program.
So what you're saying is that you were a psychic spy.
A Jedi warrior.
It's a good movie, chat! DMCA? No, we're not gonna get DMCA. Chat, I'm not kidding. The entire movie is uploaded.
I'd heard that the US government was training psychic soldiers, and that Lynn Cassidy was the best of the best.
Oh, his name was Len.
I'm on a mission.
I could come. Lynn's story was unbelievable, crazy, and completely true.
Watch alone?
We have to dream a new America.
Cringe, no!
That no longer has an exploitative view of everyone.
You will be a psychic weapon. Feel it, yes!
Bad movie? What do you mean bad movie? Why do you guys have such bad taste in movies? John Garrison, thank you to us. That happened IRL to a 1K-year-old cactus. What?
We must create warrior monks who can pass through walls.
It's a good movie!
Into the future.
Congratulations, Scotty.
It's schizo pills.
Work out between you two.
What he's a psychic.
Cloud bursting keeps me in shape. And it's gone.
Jeez, you had like the whole desert to drive in, Lynn.
That's a clip! That's a clip that plays in my brain, chat!
Please, please!
Yeah, it's based on real documents! There's even a book and shit!
How are we gonna stop them? They've got guns.
We're Jedi. We don't fight with guns, we fight with our minds.
Holy.
Start cloning! He's so handsome. Is Kevin Spacey the one that did Old Children? Good song, good song. Is he the one that got fired from, he's a groomer? Yeah. Unfortunate. You know, I don't think George Clooney's ever done that. George Clooney supremacy.
I went looking for a story, and my friend Lynn brought me an adventure.
It's okay, we're Americans. We're here to help you.
What happened?
I think I just ran him over.
Oh, crap.
It's a good movie!
Lieutenant Colonel Django used funds from the project's black budget
they all
to
have?
Procure prostitutes.
That's a lie.
And to get drugs for himself and his men.
That... Well, the hooker thing is definitely a lie.
Yugi Nagato and George Clooney is old enough to be your grandpa, Pippa. That's fine. Yugi Nagato and Fagor, I feel like this only exists because it's Obi-Wan McGregor.
General Stubblebine was, he was an important
opposing force of nature. He was the guy in Men Who Stare at Goats that was trying to run through a wall by realizing that the wall is not solid, that matter is just energy formed by consciousness. Has he learned some lessons on the other side that allows him to appear before us in a Zoom conversation? What do you think?
Oh. Sat up in bed and I raced to the bathroom and he was lying on the floor dying. He had been poisoned. Now, I'll get to how that happened in a moment. So I had two choices, Dick. I could let him die in my arms, or I could call an ambulance and take him into the belly of the beast, a very dangerous place.
Did you, Dr. Arima, did you just notice, and our editor, Roger, can maybe play this back, when you started talking about the passing of Bird, my door opened itself.
I did.
And the bright light.
I did.
Came right over my shoulder. Yeah. That door was closed. We'll play the tape back, but the door opened itself and the light appeared.
What is going to happen? Because the president was supposed to come up with a cabinet. I was just waiting. But can I please see? Then I hear the cabinet has been delayed. Why?
Don't be bandera. Okay, I know that from the Rama Rama song. I don't know what it means, but I know it from the Rama Rama song.
Lake of Stars Festival.
I don't care.
And, you know,
stop kissing his ass.
Thank you very much, Sam Smack, for coming. And we are very happy that you have told the people what you are. Anyway, thank you very much. That's it.
Wait, he didn't even say anything. Or did I skip over all that? What?
This is Sam Smack, who he has told us
there
what
no,
he is.
No
and thank you very much. Stay there and bye.
Bye.
It's good to know our artists. Anyway, the Kadaka Ujeni, the food lover thing is.
What in the goddamn? I would say that this is based, right? Because watching politicians fight each other would be funny, right? But this just feels like propaganda. This doesn't feel fun, right? Like shoving two politicians in a ring and making them fight in gladiatorial combat would be based as fuck. But these two people throwing little fucking wimpy ass punches at each other. Oh, you're gonna have to wear my jersey. You're gonna have to cut your hair. That's not based. Enjoyable. Canada is a weird fucking place. The napalm thing went to the I wish that dude had knocked him out.
Note that event raised more than $230,000 for the Cancer Foundation.
Oh, that's so nice. They're curing the cancer that they gave people.
And I think we do have his description. Can we take that? Let's take his description. People in Pennsylvania to be out on the lookout for. He's got we've got a nose and some hair that goes like that, and he was wearing a hat at the time of this particular crime. He's got kind of a chin that comes down to almost a point. Stands about 5 feet 4 inches tall.
Oh yeah, he's got hair. Sorry, yeah.
Get a good look for yourself. Oh, and now I'm getting word that police actually caught this guy. Thanks to the sketch, no doubt. Here's a picture of the real guy.
You liar. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Why are you driving on that side of the world, though? I'd be like hugging the corner as much as possible. Hugging the wall as much as possible. Jeez. Chat. Chat.
Like I said, it's so compact.
Jesus Christ. Chat. 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 God threw him a curveball, or else he'd be fucking dead. Holy shit. Holy shit. Isn't he in prison now? No, he's out now, I think. I'm pretty sure FPS Russia is out now. American than hating the government? True. Does he want anything in front of doors? Distressing the government is American. We're doing it live? Oh, is this the one where he's like, fuck it, we're doing it live! Is it that one? Tony Stark thing in front of doors? Proud to be in America. Disconnected. Proud to be an American. Well, I know my internet doesn't work. And I'm proud to look at the red bar and see 0 kilobits per second. Politicians, honestly, should just be the whipping boys of public society. You should be allowed to find a politician, right? You see those fuckers out on the street, you should be allowed to take like a fucking your walking stick and beat the shit out of them. You should be allowed to. I think it should be legal. You have to instill fear in them or otherwise they'll get too cocky. No, but can't think of $2. The Pakistan's slow, net, small country. Please understand. You know what I mean? The best politicians are the ones that have their home addresses leaked online. Not saying to do that, but like... I'm just saying like... The ones that are... You know, never mind. I'm not gonna keep going down that road. I'm gonna...
Or on this story, Demetrius.
Well, for some, TikTok is a way to pass time and catch up on some of the internet's most viral...
They think it's a fad, it's gonna go away, it's not going...
I hate you, Roxanne. I don't personally know you, but I already hate you.
...way.
And it's driving you nuts.
It's driving me nuts. I work at home.
This would annoy the shit out of me too, though.
I can't concentrate when it goes on for you know, hours.
Karen called the manager. Oh, frick. Karen took the kids again. Deal with it, she preaches. Live, laugh, love. She gets a weekly haircut. Oh, she spends most of days on Facebook whilst complaining on the phone. And when it comes to healthcare, she knows all there is to know. Like the Harry Potter Karen. We cannot let him win. Hey, you'll try to speak to your own manager with a new can. Get a free Big Mac, please don't call the CEO. Your coupon code expired, so please just let it go.
Some neighbors are saying way too loud.
That's only in the morning. Yeah. He supposed to be up cooking breakfast or somebody, and so that's like a...
You should be awake in the morning anyway, you fucking idiot! How is it my fault that you're not awake in the morning?
Alarm clock. Woo woo!
Bub, Rub, and Little Sis were proud to show it off. Some Oakland residents will complain about the noisemakers Tuesday night at the city council meeting. Until the law changes, Marcelo Cabrera says he will keep installing them. Would you want it in your neighborhood?
No, I won't. I won't. But that's what they wanted. You know, my business is to sell the pipes, so I have to sell whatever they want. And whatever people want, I'll sell it.
Based capitalism, Bill?
An AC Transit bus driver told us the noise is so loud you can't even hear the siren from an approaching ambulance. It's a piece of metal welded inside the exhaust pipes that makes the car audible for almost a mile.
Wow, that's fucking annoying.
The whistles go whoop.
So far, they've caused no...
I don't believe that. Listen, if it comes down to banning the fucking muffler whistles or banning the fucking radio ads that do the EMS sounds, you gotta ban the fucking radio sounds first, okay, bitch? That is so fucked up that you can be listening to the radio and you get a fucking advertisement that's like... And it does that shit for like 15 seconds and then it's like... That is the sound when you drive drunk. Right? And it's like... How is that legal? How is that legal?
They are electric. They go up to 25 miles an hour. They are amazing.
Oh boy.
And we are...
What the fuck? this is fucking loud. We come back. Speaking of which, here's a guy at the Chevy Grange! Like the little GoPro down here? He doubled it. One time, Papakin and Mamakin took me to a, oh, fuck. I don't know what this is called. Chat, what is it called? There's these hunter festivals, right? Sporting festivals, but it's all about, hunting, right? Gun range. No, it's not a gun range. It's they bring out, mascot characters and gun show. No, it's not a gun show. It's not a sportsman show! Sportsman shows are they bring in the vendors and the fancy stuff, and it's usually inside a building. This is this was an outside thing, right? It's a festival outside, and there's gun ranges set up, and there's it's a carnival, but for hunting. And it was this one was waterfowl themed, if I remember correctly. And anyways. So, I was really young at this point, and I didn't know, anything about guns. So, Papakin takes me up to the little gun range thing, right? He's like, oh, why don't you try one of these rifles, you know? Maybe we can get you one of your own. And I'm like, oh, okay. And I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at. So, the lady there, she's like, okay. So, here's our lineup, right? And she starts listing all these different rifles. And I'm like, okay, well, I want the smallest one. Because I'm a beginner. So. So. She hands me the rifle, chat. And I'm aiming. I don't remember the exact gun it was. I don't remember the exact gun it was, chat. But all I know is she hands me this big ass fucking rifle. She hands me this big ass fucking hunting rifle. And I'm like, okay. It's a bit big. But alright. I'm just small, probably. It's fine. I'm aiming. Taking my time. I'm like, this is gonna be fine. This is gonna be like shooting Papakin's guns. This is fine. Chat that thing.
Kate, give the kid a weapon.
Series 4 deatomizer.
That's what I'm talking about.
Noisy cricket.
Hey, Kate, no, come on, man. You get a Series 4 deatomizer, I get a little midget cricket. Oh, kid!
This little pistol, little pocket pistol, and the fucking, I think I told you guys this already, but it's it's got a little broken handle on it, And I've been meaning to find it and send it to Sleepy. To Sleepy does, like, gun refurbishments and stuff. But I've been... Chet, I don't understand this shit. I don't have that much stuff, right? I don't have that much shit. But I can't fucking find it! I can't fucking find it, Chet! Broken... Okay, broken, the wood grip. The, fuck, what's it called, Chet? The wooden, embellishment on the, fuck, I don't know what it's fucking called.
Oh my God. You might as well just get out of anywhere along this 60 here. It's a very warm surprise. It's starting to heat up as well at 1,300 degrees. So, again, Chandler and Mesa. Scottsdale is doing okay so
How
far.
How does this even happen?
You know, you're sort of surrounded by
but it's a dry heat. It's a dry heat. Don't worry about it.
You know, again, I'm not.
Listen,
your
man,
dad,
it hits 1,400 in surprise.
Steel boils in the summer.
If you have to choose between like a cryptocurrency rug pull. A fucking meme song or whatever the fuck. I think being a person that sells like a Jesus shaped potato or whatever the fuck. I just think that's like the most based way. I think amassing your fortune and being able to say like, yeah, I'm the guy that found a fucking Cheeto that's shaped like fucking Osama bin Laden. And I sold it. Right? And somebody bought it. For $1 million. I just think that's based. I just think I would go around bragging and I'd put entrepreneur in all my bios.
I have over 1 million followers on Instagram and right around 3 million followers on YouTube, so...
Well, motherfucker, of course you're not worried then, bitch. Well, of course you're not fucking worried. You've got 1 million fucking subscribers on YouTube. Those fish are armed, they are.
You think we can catch it?
That's actually... That's actually how I found, how I got my, vintage rifles. I have two, Arisakas. Mm. And I found them while I was cleaning some guy's house. Oh, you want them? And I think I paid like $5. I think I paid like $5 each for them. He basically gave them to me. And then he gave me his, Mariner's Bible. And some other stuff. I don't remember. Do you shoot the Arisakas? No. It is what it is in Big PP. I remember having to flee from a fire just like this. Crazy stuff. Happy birthday, Pip. It's not my birthday. Pippa, stop being a raid schizo. See, you don't understand. I am schizo. I try to tell you. There's no way to actually convince you, people. I don't need to convince you. Eventually, you'll realize. I'm a very paranoid individual. It's not a meme. It's not a bit. A good bastard thing, George. Let us raid you. Yeah, but we like you. No, I'm good. Are we not cheating for those? How much do we need? To pay you for a conspiracy theory theme stream! I gotta be careful with those. I saw people... Okay. Chat, I saw people on fucking Twitter. They're like, oh my god, the rabbit is spreading anti-Semitic conspiracy theories. Listen, when I'm talking about shadow government, it doesn't have to do with race, okay? The reptilians are not any specific... I don't really believe in reptilians, but like... Fucking shadow government and shit! It's like...